Let us begin. Phineas Vilmar. Defeat all of Sandro and Phineas' enemies to win the scenario. However, if Sandro or Phineas is defeated in combat, the scenario is lost. Sandro and Phineas are limited to level 20, but will carry their experience, skills, and spells on to the next scenario. Sandro and Phineas Vilmar are going to wipe out Lord Alaris before he can tell the others of Phineas' transgressions against the old King of Deja. Once they have completed this trivial task, they will be able to work on removing other bothersome lords from the Deja court. And of course, we're doing impossible difficulty, and of course, we're taking +2 defense skill. Because we're buffing Sandro as much as possible in this campaign.
Traveling to Deja, I met Phineas Vilmar, an ambitious but slightly foolish necromancer. He has some holdings here and is trying to increase his realm of power. With my skills of persuasion, he should soon find himself in the position he craves. Of course, I will be the shadow whispering orders into his ear.
Phineas Vilmar is a young lord who desires power. With such a greedy appetite, but a poor head for tactics and political manipulations, he has quickly taken to your direction. He's a prime candidate for becoming a puppet. He just doesn't know it yet. You decide to make him very dependent upon you and get him promoted through the ranks. And let's see what we have now. Alright, so we still have 2 Armor of the Stannises, still only 1 Cloak of the Stannis King, because we couldn't get another pair of boots, but that'll be enough. Okay, so here's my Sandro. Oh, we also have advanced logistics from a, whatchamacallit? Yes, defense really good when you have 4,000 liches. Sandro first, oh yeah, we read him. 25, 22, 10, 25, look at this. We got Sandro, I realized this last night as I was going to sleep, we got Sandro better skills in his first scenario than we got for Jem after 4. And here's Phineas Vilmar, expert necro, expert mysticism, advanced wisdom, that'll work. Though Phineas Vilmar's thirst for power makes him a virtually unstoppable necromancer, the ability of political manipulation and battle tactics elude him. He has joined with Sandro so he can use his skills to move himself through the ranks. Animate Dead. Casts Animate Dead with increased effect based on hero level compared to the level of the target unit. Let us begin. Quick combat. Why? You know what else I didn't fix? I didn't fix the tavern thing. Death ripple! 2 liches. Spoilers, Gandalf. Spoilers! Give him an armor of the Stannis. I wish I had a cloak of the Stannis King as well, but I can't. 2 liches? Why? Because I don't have any. Whatchamacallit? Necromancy amplifiers yet. But we will. Sassino. Alright, pack a Minotaur Kings. No. It was Lord Hart. No, whoa, what? No, nonsense. Although, what I just realized is going to be funny is when we finish Restoration of Arathia, the big reveal is going to be kinda spoiled by the end of this campaign. Morale. There's 5 more. Now, several dreadnoughts. Oh no, what will we do? We can't use Death Ripple! Oh no! Oh.
Ah! Ooh. Hee!
Destroy undead unleashes. Hey, Exelon. Never played this game and have no idea what is happening. Right now, we are farming liches and becoming hella strong, because this campaign's kind of broken, but it's so much fun. But other than that, it's really just a strategy game. And really simple to get if you just sit down and enjoy the show. I'll have him go into the water. Into the water. There it is. Alright, now it's lit. Duke Galaris has a problem with Phineas Vilmar and with you waltzing into Deja with a full army. Not to mention you possessing two powerful combination artifacts. Two powerful combination artifacts the Duke wouldn't mind getting his hands on. Reports have confirmed that Duke Galaris warned nearby Avalee lords about your powerful standing army, and they are preparing for war. Armor of the Damned, too OP, indeed. Welcome back, Andrew. Oh, this game is incredible, Exelon. It really is. Yes, Walton Bulmer, you have to finish the first four campaigns to play as Sandra. In fact, you'll see, you can only unlock one. That'll be the one you have to play. Alright. Let's take these down. Easily done. 10 skellies. No. Because I'm doing that with Sandra because I'm letting the game level itself up. Not level itself, buff up its armies so I can get a lot of liches. Hey, Pudic, welcome to the stream. Hey, Lord Yark. Game actually lost this fight, that's what's funny. Alright, and we culled the weak Walking Dead. For 20 skellies, huh? Already 26 viewers. Thank you, everybody. That is lovely to see. Air magic, there it is!
Our power grows.
Reports confirm that two separate groups of Avalee forces have tunneled underground and intend to launch surprise attacks. Unfortunately for them, you will be prepared for their paltry attempt, and they will rise as members of your undead army. Game wasn't allowed to cast spells, yep. Screamasm is in a room. Nope. Already learned air shield, have to go that way to get to there, so let us continue our march. I like this message in the bottle, by the way. Next turn. See it next time. It is a funny message that they put in there. We get a dog. Doggy dog dog. And stat boosts. What are you doing in the water? Lol. Yeah. Told you it was funny. There they are. Ah, Thorgrim. My old friend. Tactics. Yes, please. So that leaves us with need for only one more. And it's not technically needed, so. Oh, archery. I want archery. Finally, Sandro's camping. Capital. Yep, we're going for capital. Why not? What we do in our town doesn't really matter, so. And 1, 2, 4 capital, please. Archery, yes, we need archery. Next cool one, Zeron. I don't know, I mean, I'm going to... There are two Sandro campaign scenarios in Unholy Alliance. Those will be... So those are the next two I'm looking forward to. 14 more. A pack of swordsmen. See ya. A pack of master genies. A dragonfly high? I don't think so. Archery really helps 400 legend. We don't need pathfinding, there's not really much. There's actually a mod chat. I reward my loyal viewers, multitude. But welcome to the stream. Oh, it's a max hive, I just realized that. Hello! 40 liches. 40 liches. Alright, let's Get these crappy whiffs off my hero. Get out of here. Gotta get that morale on Sandra, you know? Gotta give him that morale. Actually, I'll put that on him, because he actually will need it for the units. Your spies inform you that there are three tribes of dwarves in this area. None of them are allied with Alaris, but all have gained much information from him. Two are here to avenge the death of their family members. Apparently those dwarves you slaughtered on the way here have some big brothers or cousins who want to use your bones for toothpicks, like the others that will soon join your undead armies. Chronological, not release order. Then I'll have to ask you guys for the release order, unless GOG has Chronicles come out in chronological order. Because I just put them in the order that I got them in. Like, the Beastmaster one was first, and then... Not the Beastmaster, the Stronghold one was first, and then... Frost Sword was last. I'll get something else. A contingent of skeletons bucks your way, refusing to let you pass. Grabbing one by its sternum and jerking its whole body, you growl, "Tell me what you are guarding." "We've been ordered to keep any intruders from entering Lord Alaris' territory." You rattle his bones, and he decides no lord is worth this torment. The skeleton tells you everything. "Alaris plans to wipe you out and take the armor of the Stannis. The armor of the Stannis and the cloak of the undead of the Stannis King for himself. Anything else he may have said about these artifacts is a pack of lies." Tossing the skeleton aside, you prepare to kill the entire contingent and get 5 liches. Hey, bugged. No. Not role-playing, I'm just... yeah, not role-playing, I'm just trying to, what's my call? Plebe level necromancy, yeah, man. Morauka floating 15,000 gold. Regularly floats 400k. No, Rose, you mistake me. I made you a mod because I got tired of them banning you and seeing my entire chat turn into meat kicks with all the message deleted. Cloak of the Stannis King! Slow playing. Well, why did the skeletons let you walk up and grab one of them? Why not, man? Dun 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 dun. Please help the poor children of the area. If you could bring 75 wood, we could pay to have homes built for them. I would be at your service. What are you, nuts? I don't care. Woohoo! Lost hold. I'm about to be lost to them. Dun, dun, dun. They had a troglodyte, I'm not sure why they didn't use it. Alright, now I need heroes. Let's take Raquel. Gotta go test these Seer's huts. Sorry about that, guys.
lol.
MKJet, lol. Has to delete his old chat log. Sandra helps the children because grown-up skeletons are bigger. Eagle Eye, go! Learning. Redoman is back and she has better stats than 0011. Indeed, indeed. Hey. Hey. Oh, down goes for that. I just want to see it. 2296, which means he's probably going to cast the spell and kill one. Oh, no, he's not. Raquel wrecked. Yep, wow. His stats. Our power grows. 39! Hey Liam, welcome to the stream. Yeah, let's try this again. Like Tomica this time. Lord Alaris. Prepare to join the dead. The deed. Nice placement, right in place for Death God. Yes, indeed. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, alright Exelon, thank you very much for coming out. Hope to see you again soon. We'll be streaming pretty much every day, except maybe tomorrow. I don't know about tomorrow, because if Mika streams tomorrow, I will obviously be there. What? Excuse me? Nice fly, Sephine Roth. Basic water magic. Alright, that's not archery. That's not archery, so we play on. Still no down portal. Why, SpongeBob? War. Let's see, we can make it there. One, two, three, and then a diagonal. Here we go. One, two. Right down to there. That should be overreach. Try to bait her up here. Leave it all like that for now. I'm trying to get to 75 wood. Kitties. She went away. We must give chase. Thank you. Come back. Dun, 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 dun. 3, 2, 10, 7. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Da-da-dun. So we canceled last week. Oh, well, alright guys. Hey, if he doesn't stream, then we are. That simple. Friends. We're his friends. That's why he hates us, because he hates to admit it. My sulfur. Basic luck. Alright, not going for that. Went for that as gem and it was fun, but not with Sandra. Alright, oh, Sephiroth is going to escape. Let's flag everything because I want full control of everything. Thanks for playing Harpies. Ugh, just not enough. Dun 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 dun. Hey, green and blue are not allied. Doesn't matter, we're undead! Alright, let's go down there. There is some. I do wish to take care of that. Rather than let the AI fester down there. Dun dun dun. Doesn't reward his loyal viewers, not like me! Hoping he'd become like them. True Gandalf, true. Hallowed be thy CA. And then. Pan has been vanquished. You did a great job, ladies and gents. Sephiroth is coming. You know what? I can just get that town back. I want to get the one down here. The Tealers. Iceland to hold. To hold lost hold. To hold the door. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, that's right. You better run. Tamika, I want you to wait on there. Because soon we will have enough wood for the kiddies. We'll have some wood for the children. Let's feed the children. Dun, dun, dun. Uh-huh. She must steal my gold mine. One step. Oh. No, no, no. Alright. Livs. You had a good run, but I need skellies. Hey, you power of Sandro and his bitches. Hell yeah. How much damage do the liches do? Enough. Not enough. Never enough. Get Arty Merchants now in case you can buy something. I'll wait. I'll wait until the end, because by the end I will definitely have, or it should definitely have, Town Portal at all. Killing Wyvs, not the Wyvs. We didn't need them. We only fought the Dragonflies for the, Oh wait, I can upgrade this because it's more power wood. We only fought the Dragonflies for the right to get a bunch of liches. A bunch more bitches. Hey, they're not allied either. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Tomika, no. We still don't have 75. But we will. There it is! For the children! Ah, with all of the 75 wood, we can build good homes for them. 75 wood for 5,000 gold. You know, I'm pretty sure I could get more gold if I just sold the damn wood. Portal summoning, artifact merchant, double mana, damn dungeon. This is expensive, yes. Alright, let's try and bait her out. Then I can kill her with Iceland. Yeah, that's the only thing with Dungeon. Dungeon is just hella expensive. Alright, you know what? Yes, sir. Sorag is soon to join the ranks of the dead. Can he reach? No, he cannot. Alright, let's try and go there. Right there. Hey. Come on. Take the bait. Bait the take. Just do it. Even better. I can trap her down there between Sandra. Chorus and Glade Root. Sorag. Oh dear. Back. Alright. Stop where you are! Shouts a voice out of nowhere. Why do you stop us? You shout back. We already told you, Lord Alaris, we will not join you. I'm not Lord Alaris, you explain. Oh, the voice says, relieved. A dwarf appears from the top of the building before you. Greetings. I am Tarus Dandul. Thank goodness you are not a Lord Alaris. That man is so exasperating. Oh? Why do you say that? He never gives up, the dwarf sighs. He wants us to provide him with gold so we can fund a takeover or some such nonsense. But the fact is, we don't give a hoot about above-ground politics. We just want to mine in peace.
Oh, really?
What mine are you referring to? There is a good gold mine not too far from here. Produces more than any other mine. Can't get to it until they stop trying to raid this area for resources. Apparently, this Sandro fellow is also after all of our gold, not just the Lars. The dwarf looks closely at you. Hey, you're not that Sandro fellow, are you? I've heard some bad things about you. People say you just go about killing everyone so you can get bigger armies. This is accurate. I would be glad to have such intelligent servants within my army. It is true, I am Sandro, and to me, you are simply recruits who don't know it yet. Having said that, you push forward and attempt to take over the town. There's the army. See y'all. Of course, because now the AI actually casted a spell. Again, quick combat, auto combat, two different results. Scammed, yeah. Pillar of Eyes on 200%. Yeah, that's quite difficult to make. Do a freaking chain. Nah, we got it, we got it. Clearly not our rules, true. Opponent is cheating, game is crushed.
Toes Dundru.
Hey, I didn't even ask to use a spell. Not Mama.GM1. What if you hit this event with Phineas? Impersonation! Urdu Freighton! Auto combat did better. Hey, what do you want from me? The auto combat function of HD mod cheats sometimes. Well, what happens is the auto combat function sometimes doesn't use spells. And then if you all 25s, and then if you go to use spells, stuff will happen. Alagar. Very true, very true. Oh, come on. Castle Mall. Archery, there it is. Perfect Sandra. That is a perfect Sandra. Thank you very much. Come on, that's a perfect Sandra. But that's not true, Gandalf. I've definitely seen occasions where auto combat has used spells. Because there have been times where I've lost way more units than I was supposed to, and the only explanation was that it used spells. Dun 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 dun. Town portal, come on, down portal. Not down portal. Oh, time to kill Melodia and vent our frustration. Can't go anywhere now. Archery! Teal has been vanquished. Oh, and hella units, 288. That's why we went that way. Josh Sandal. Ishima can use spells and can also be set not to use them. Yeah. No, it is an option. It is an option. I don't know if it's here. No, then it's inside combat. You can set it to using spells or not. I tell it not to use... Yeah, I fucking went about... I don't know. I mean, it's odd. It can be odd. Yeah, that's right. I hold the pass. You guys should go up there. Go down to Sassasium. Sassasium tutta via. Oh, not interested. I don't want the Sassasiones. Oh. Alright, so there's the gold mine that didn't actually produce more than any other gold mine. Those damn liars. Time to die. Oh no, he's resisting! Oh god, the resist! It's too strong! We'll have an impossible battle. Oh, by the way, here's auto combat options you can set spells on. When did Cal become a Death Knight? It's not. Crunch. I love Captain Crunch. That was the goal. Try and get him to stay there. Charm. Now sit down. HP. Damn. Ballistics or navigation? Gee, game, I wonder. It was a tough decision, but I'll have to go with the ballistics. When did Ignatius become an archer? Oh, I'm sure it's probably it. He was cured by elves. Bring back Ignatius the Imp King. Can we reach? Close enough. Sorg. And Yulinder is now sandwiched in between as they have stolen my mines. Everything's built that I care about here, right? Right. Blue! Oh. No. That's navigation. Alright, so that's completely useless to me in every single way. Just like Septiana. Nissa. Tells us. What? What? BS right there. Oh, of course we're one step. Some nice losses there, yeah? Nice losses. Alright, game, have fun traipsing about the countryside. Well, since we didn't get Town Portal, let us begin the long march back and kill Saffinroth. A glorious victory! Now that's what I was hoping to see. I will take every single loss for that. Alright, they fled back across the border. That's well they should. Hello, Vanwo. FC4C. Well, you've come to the right place. Joke's on you. I don't care about Heroes 4. Oh! Speed advantage! Oh yeah! And now for Dessa. Can you get them back? Don't know what you're asking about. Huh. Clever AI. Hey Zalta, welcome to the stream. Dun 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 dun. What? They just teleport? Yeah. Oh dear. Dun
Dun dun dun. Bum bum bum. 58 viewers? No way. No way. Oh wow, alright. Well, thank you very much everyone for coming. Welcome to Heroes 3-a-thon, the Sandro campaign. I guess this really was the one you were all waiting for. Alright, here we go. Now we take out the other AI. 61! No way! Is this the day we break 100? I don't want to build Cover of Darkness, because God forbid the game like DD's over there and steals it from me. Not looking to lose that. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, Sandy Row. Dun, 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 dun. Dun dun dun. It's 4C with arms folded. Bum 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 bada 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 bum bada bum bada bum bada bada bada. Hey Dorai! I remember when Ram said loyal viewers. Seriously, this is the most viewers I've ever had. Thank you. I very much appreciate it. Such is the power of Sandro. Oh, Alright, let's ride for the rest of the AI. I am an agent for an emperor of a distant land. Stannis! Recently, his armies have fallen on hard times. If you could bring 16 halberdiers to me, I could pay you handsomely. 16 halberdiers. Now, the only way to do that is to get a bunch of them from refugee camps, which I'm not interested in doing. It's not gonna happen. We need more of our resources. Ooh, we're just day 7, let's build it. 15, 15, 20, 15,000. Alright, so we just need 20. Simply done. 20, 20. I can't count. Math is crush. Down, down, down. There it is. There's Mercury, there's some more attack. There's that, and there's Ufraten. Papashka Ufraten! Thank you everybody who has been following. My email is actually blowing up. No, Vanwo, this is not Chronicles. This is still Heroes Might. This is still the first one. Heroes Might and Magic 3, The Shadow of Death. Well, not the first one, but the most earliest Heroes 3 game we have chronologically. Since I'm not counting Chronicles, which I haven't played. Dun, 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 dun. I don't want to keep building the reinforcements in the Lost Hold. Okay, there's an enemy right there. Here we go. Eris, prepare to die. Chomp. 26 more liches. Freighton, come to me! Because they can DD or fly over there. It's very hard for them to actually get over here. They can do it, obviously, but Phineas and Armor of the Stannis, I think I can hold a siege against pretty much any army right now. We're not even close to playing Chronicles yet. We still have a bunch of the other one. Dun, dun. Hey, Marilyn, welcome to the stream. Papashka. No, it's Papashka. You ask somebody who knows what that means. I just know we call him Papashka Freighton, and it sounds hilarious. Hey, noob, welcome to the stream. Mm-hmm. Oh, not a left hand. Oh, rip movement. Rip movement. Whoops. I'd sit a hero on the refugee camp, but it's not safe. Dun, dun, dun. And as you can see, there is a necro town close by. I'd very much like to take said necro town. Way too many twists and turns on this map. Whoa! And purple heroes have abandoned him from this land after whatever the hell that was. More viewers than mods. Yeah, we did it, guys. We did it. Thank you for the host, Pudding. Sudden rise of viewers thanks to my host. Lol. Alright, so there goes purple. Despite that nice little DD action that they just had going there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Galthran and Dark Eternal. Down goes the Galthran. Down goes the Dark Eternal. With Lord Alaris inside. Ah, ah, ah. My work here is successful. Enemy. Ha! No enemy dead. Well, I'll do it. Guess there was. No, they didn't resist the slow. They're still just faster. But there's the one. So we lost 7, but got the rib cage. I think that allows us. No! We still need another Black Shard of the Dead Knight before we can make yet another Armor of the Stannis. And power liches. GG bitches. Still no teleport. Game hates us, guys. The game hates us. There's Raquel again. In all of her glory. Using her to explore the map since I still have Sandro's view air. Oh, no, I don't. He's not expert yet. Plus enemy. Oh, plus enemy heroes. There you go. I don't even know where the towns are. I just want to know where the heroes are. And they are down there. They're also right up there, so. Let's continue buying in that town. There's a bunch of heroes down on the ground. Which makes sense because there is a town down there. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, Rip Raquel again. And I don't actually need to wait in towns. But let us continue the march. The ride, or whatever we shall call it. Oh, what is this? Ufraten has come to us! Yeah, he is. He was new. He was getting artifacts to fight the necromancers, and he still is! Hey, it looks phenomenal. Easy campaign is easy but fun. Her face isn't as blue. Too many sour grapes, lol. And he fled. Hopefully not before we can go. Yes, alright. Curse you, resistance. Actually, let's let all of his units go. Then I can cast spells as much as I want. Okay, we lost 4 there. Let's get them back. Kill them. Kill them. Oh! Whoops. Alright, well. Well, shit. That was a mistake, obviously. Now there's the normal liches. Alright. And then there's Zubin down there. Can we beat him? Spells? We have spells! Oh. Rib dragons, yep.
Fool! Me king!
Yep, that would be an instance where I would have said it. You're right. I don't think we can beat him. Unless we can get this goblin down normally somehow. Although, I still don't think we have enough to kill that. Ugh! Go, Walking Dead!
No!
Frostring! Frostring 2 OP! 70 damage, go! Oh, well, Raquel, you still suck. Revenge! Revenge! I will have revenge! Well, since there's no DD or Fly here, let's continue along our merry way. Full Ramsrock, Frostring OP! Yes, it was. Oh, wait. I almost forgot that there was a hero there. Our lovely teleporting with the Stygius. Pierce the seer. Ha ha ha. Fear the deer. Ho ho ho. Wrecked indeed. Up. Keep zooming in our sights. Dessa! With quite the army. Feel free to stay away. So there's movement to the north, movement to the south. Alright, there's a town over there. Oh, why, SpongeBob? Why? Alright, these are the fastest, I think. Ah, who cares? Sight! That's the wrong number! Oh, 73 viewers, hello. Thank you. That's all I can really say. Just thank you for coming out. Hope you are enjoying. There's Tessa de Bessa. Alright. Here we go. Something's gonna happen here. Dun, dun, dun. Green Falls. You are greeted with sharpened sticks pointed directly at your face. A stout dwarf passes between his tribesmen and approaches. Who goes there? He demands. Before he can see your face, an illusion covers your bones with flesh. No one of consequence, you answer meekly. Why do you stop us from passing through? We mean you no harm. We are on the lookout for a criminal named Sandro. Criminal? What crime has he committed? He has slain our brethren, and we intend to exact vengeance upon him. They stood opposed to the evil he created, but fell beneath his mighty sword. Well, I think they fell beneath his mighty liches, but that's just me. The dwarf replies, you certainly look prepared. What makes you think this Sandro might be near? We've received warning from Lord Alaris. He may be a necromancer as well, but he too wishes Sandro to be stopped. We will allow his armies to be depleted, and then defeat the both of them, removing the evil artifacts from possession of the necromancers. Well, I wish you luck. It sounds like you're going to need it. By the way, do you have any idea who I am? You? I don't believe we've met you before. We've met before. Then allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sandro, and I take great pleasure in ridding the world of stupid, boastful dwarves like yourself. You wave to your army. Attack! Glorious. Glorious. So that's where it was. Thank you. You know what? Screw it. I'll just resurrect. So they didn't notice the hundreds of liches. Nope. Evidently not. You know what we need? Golden bow. Let's take expert wisdom before I forget to. 90 more power liches. And now for Green Falls. And Kier guards the Green Falls, evidently. Roasted. One each. Interesting. Hundo out of hundo. Oh! Oh, don't switch your targets. And got him. Hey, Gwynaroth, welcome to the stream. How do I cast so many spells? I have the Armor of the Stannis, also known as Armor of the Damned in this game, which has the effect of all opponents have these spells effective on them for 50 turns. Slow, Curse, Weakness, and Misfortune. And the reason I keep getting liches is because I have Cloak of the Stannis King, which allows for 30% of battlefield dead to be resurrected as liches, not skeletons. Because we have expert necromancy. And still no time total, but there's where they learned DD. Thankfully I took expert wisdom from that last level up. Alright, where they at? Striker, Dessa. They're going for Raquel. Never enough. Oh. So there's a hero right to my right. Interesting. And once more, onto the breach. Dun, 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 dun. Green has been vanquished. And now I'm about to take their former town. The Scorpicores have been defeated. Not Cloak of the Stannis, they're both pretty broken. But Cloak of the Stannis King is kind of hard to make work if you're not Necromancer, because otherwise you get to get Skellies. Dwarves too short to see above garrison walls. Well,
you are the greatest lord.
Indeed, indeed. That's completely broken. Exactly, Gwynaroth. That's what makes this fun. It's completely broken. This is insanely broken. Yes, it is. DD, easy game, yes. Was this in the base game? No, no. This is from the expansion called The Shadow of Death, which is the last expansion they made to Heroes 3, if you don't count Chronicles, which I'm still not sure if those were supposed to be an expansion or not. Alright, here's the one. See ya. Advanced Archery. 14 more power liches, and DD, still no TP, you've gotta be kidding me. Alright, I can't use any of those. Wait, no, let's get him a Fruity Ring. Yeah. Still no TP though, that's starting to annoy me. Makes it very hard to defend these towns if I don't have TP to do so. As it stands, they only have one town left, and it's right there. So blue is about to be crushed, hopefully. Okay, let's work our way over to here. Let's take this so we can see where they are. There's Isra, Gurnison, Ufraten, Sandra. And Zubin is finally down. Raquel now has her revenge. I guess Dessa went underground and I just didn't see it. Oh my, nice check. Just not obvious. We play standard and hot scenes since it picked it back up. No memory of this broken monster. Well, this is fun. This is fun. Hey, what are we doing here? Dun, dun, dun. Guys, can we stop, please? I've asked you many times to stop banning people for no reason. Alright, since I don't think I have to worry about a DD from there, I'll just build this call of the day. Wait, is it here? Is this where I can learn TP? No. I can use it. Does this have DD? Yes, it does. I don't really want them to have it back. However, if I was to give them one, I guess I would pick for it to be that town. Where to go now? Let's see, we have Shrieker advancing on Raquel. That's just fun to say. Hey, Yegorb, yeah, 63 rulers. It was up to 71 before, which is pretty awesome. One based on North America. Reclamation. all of the world-based maps are actually pretty fun. Alright, well. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'll give him this town back. However, I'll have my boy Clavius chilling out here. With a bunch of liches. And that should serve to pin them inside the town. I don't need that many. Neither will he. But I do want to get, obviously, since the whole point is to make Sandra as buff as possible, we're going to continue to try and do so. Dun, dun, dun. You certainly unlearn Clintbreaker. Sexes. Battle of the Sexes was fun for me when I had people to play with. Like as allies, not PvP. Yet to finish the other two discs? I will. We were growing in chronological order. Yes, crunch. Yes, shut up. I'm starving. Level 4. Not level 4. Alright, here we go. Here's our last token. Alright, blue has to attack. I will leave Izra alive. Reclaim Wise Oak. Nope, no team. Alright, well, that's all I wanted from there. There you go, Izra. Go nuts. Wait. What are you? Since they didn't take the bait of Calavius. For whatever reason. Lord Alaris, alright, well, welcome to the team. So he's forced to take the town, which is why he will take the town. Meanwhile, Ripsarg. Hello, Neo. Yes, welcome. Hey, Yaza. Yes, we don't know. Had to get Raquel. How would I rate the Homs by number? I've only ever played 3 and 2, and I would place this ahead of 2. 2 I can only get into if I'm really in the mood. How many times I recruited her? Dude, I recruited her a lot last night because she kept coming back in the tavern. Power Liches! Syndro, yes! Yeah, I can't cast Berserk because it's too retarded. Berserk spamming! Alaris, yes! Oh. And the resistance. Well, that was the wrong cast. I guess it doesn't matter. Got 26 back. Come and get it, Izra. Alright, Darai. See you when you get back. Hey, Sabin Locke. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, if I spoke Eastern European, I could have 5k viewers. Yeah, that's really where the game is really popular. Love this campaign because it's not gems! Yes! Not gem! Huzzah, freedom! Yeah, no, I know. I mean, hey, I'm happy enough just to have 63. This is incredible. Very much appreciative. Take the town, you fools. Not this town. Yes, it worked. No! Rip Raquel. Damn, Raquel, what a bum. You couldn't even win one fight. It's all you had to do. You know, I wouldn't have lost that town if we had TP. Just saying. Alright, so now we have TD. Let's see what's coming up at us here. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But we have absolutely nothing in here. Pray for no destroy undead. We'll be able to win that. They're all right next to me. Take the town first so we can't retreat. Wait, yes, he can because they have the other one. Rip. Alright, good. Now they can't get out. Only guy up there was right there. Well, let's just start flagging mines with this guy, because I will eventually want to upgrade all of these. Like that. Alright, come on. Come on. Town portal. Town portal. Town portal. Well, I guess I'll take the mana refill here. Hey, really TD'd. No. No. No! He had it! Damn it. Alright, alright. Those knees bending, boys. Now we shouldn't be able to retreat. See ya. Town that we lost. No. And Garnison was. No. Okay. Let's see what you guys are saying. What was so boring about all of it? Everything. Literally on fire. Hey, Kickless, welcome to the stream. Love this game, absolutely. That's why I said Eastern European. Nah, I mean, it's that general area, save and lock. Yeah, I will kneel. We'll just continue the marathon if he doesn't stream tomorrow. I'll definitely stream tomorrow at some point, I just don't know when, because I don't know what Mikik's schedule is. Lord Vokail Alaris, yes. The only thing keeping Vokail from being OP is artillery skill. I like the artillery skill. Yeah, the fact that he isn't Stannis, yep. Wrecked, lol, shut up, shut up. City's crunch, shut up. Why'd I make a Lord Alaris one? What ruins the fun of it? Wrecked and ripped. Destroy undead greater than death ripple. Fool! Amikik! Azza, it's more fun to just say thanks 3DO. Could've visited the fountain for another 400 movement. It didn't matter. We don't need to go that micro. I mean, where is he gonna go? Come on, where is he gonna go? He's got one town. And then this guy's trapped down there. In fact, if I'm not mistaken, these are the only heroes left. And then this guy. Yes. Who does this guy have? Well, we'll deal with it when we get to it. Yeah, I'll just sit him in there. I really have nothing to do with this guy. Just to ensure that they actually are trapped, turn on the grid. Oh my god. Thank you to everyone who has followed and to all the people who are still watching. Hey Jacobs, welcome to the stream. Alright, let's see. Hey, look at that. What are the odds? Really does have the hots for Sandra. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Got that guy over there. They actually didn't take the gold mine back. I find that quite funny. Got the town. Let's get my speed advantage back. Let's see, where's this guy? It's Coronius. And you're dead. Well, Coronius, you tried. Now I can actually pick up my liches from him. And let's see if Phineas can even reach. Yes, he can! Alright, Malcolm. Malcolm? Can't escape. Phineas! Vilmar! Basic logistics. Dun. Hello, Raquel. I killed you about 10 times, yep. That's fine, Jacobs.
Mods man.
Dragons? No. Not interested. No, I'll take the wood one. Buy the inexhaustible card of wood with more wood. Our switch is faster. 16, 15. Really? Those are faster? I'll take your word for it, game. So let's pass that along to Sandra, because I have a plan to use them. Alright. Let's see, where's the last one? Oof, Rayton, my old friend. One. Two. And a three. He went on cursed ground. Interesting. But it's over, Rayton. I had the high ground. Ah. Use the power of tactics. Hey, Georgie, welcome to the stream. By the way, Raquel, we had up to 71 viewers earlier today, which was pretty lit. Look at all those liches. And just think, that's not even our full army of liches. We had even more earlier. We've just been passing them off to other heroes. Blockades. Bye-bye. Badge of Courage. Grip Orange. And that's it. All that's left is that one tap. Alright, beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Alright. So. Sadly, we did not get TP from this scenario. All I really want is Implosion, since I already have TD. There it is. I can't believe we don't have Town Portal. That's just so dumb. Alright, Raquel. I'm gonna go sit there and wait for Halberdiers. Game is stuck there. I don't think there are any fights left on the map to take for Phineas, unfortunately. But there is an altar of sacrifice underground, and we do just so happen to have a bunch of liches, so. I think we'll make something right here. Actually, since we're done fighting Cassandra, let's pass all of that along. Let's even give him the cloak. Take the boots. And now Cassandra is as fast as I can make him. Not how good he is. Let's get these all to level 5s. Rip first aid tent. Felix the first aid tent. Lol. Hey, I thought we might actually get there. He screamed pretty hard. Yeah, okay, I will not be screaming. How you heard me react when I had 71 was the closest you will ever get. Medusa. Am I even level 20? I'm not. Now I will be. Come on. So close. Where to send Phineas Fulmar? No, that's way too far. I mean, if I had Town Portal, I would, but I do not. Really didn't make it there. There it is, expert archery for the future. And now there's no more reason to fight Cassandra. Save that fight for Finny. Not really, out of nowhere, a contingent of wood elves attack. And 103 of them died to 2 gold dragons. I'll be honest, I'm really just interested in leveling Cassandra up. Leveling up Cassandra's stats. Dragonkin, go, go, go! That's not happening, Raquel. Do a 24-hour stream. Strong... No. No 24-hour Stronghold Crusader stream. Play both at the same time. You know, realizing more and more, I don't really care about Phineas. I just want him to get level ups. Okay, so south. I want to go south. You know, there really aren't many artifacts in the Sandro maps. Can't help but notice that. There we go. Camp is deserted. There we go. $67,600. More gem. No! Play the big one! No! Gem campaign. Hardcore mode. If you lose a single unit, you restart. No. Gem campaign. 24-hour MW2 stream. Hell no. Meekick's Wrath 2. Level 13, level 14, level 15, level 16, level 17, level 18, level 19, and level 20. Alright, we did it. Alright, Phineas, you're done. I guess all there is to do now is to farm artifact merchants for fun. Eh, it doesn't matter. Okay, they are the same, which confirms that I don't need to do that. Halberdiers! Nope. No halberdiers. Ooh, he attacked. Ooh! Get out of here, Jabarkus. Take that. Try. Kinda regret selling off all of those now, but what's done in the past is done. Mm-hmm. Rise, freedom for Rise. Time to dismiss Phineas. Sandra was swole. Hey, Liquid, yes, Sandra was swole. Up to 60 viewers again. Alright, now where are some other stat boosts? To the north. Spells as well. Start taking power since we have 33 knowledge, and I highly doubt I'll need much more than that to do anything here. Alright, so it doesn't seem to be anything over there. Back to the south. You tried. Did a good job just sitting in place. Now it's Finny's turn. Finny's turn to have some Finny fun. I will have 5k viewers soon, true, but true. Thanks for the host, Salta. This was down here. Bet I can actually DD over to there and then use that as a springboard to get back to there. At which point I think I will have hit every stat boost on the map. Yeah, so I hit all of mine right at the start when I was stalling to allow the AI to actually get units. So this might be our max Sandra right now. That is... yeah, that's just Strawberry. Alright. I'll leave it to Finny and Aeneas. No? Alright. Oh! Is that at least Stan? That's all. In the town. Jabarkis. And as per usual, let auto combat finish the job. Isn't DD bang? Owl rules breaker, cheater! They agree with using Necrunis and DD because the AI had. Yeah, see that? The AI did it, so we were allowed to. And there you go. Blue has been vanquished, and victory is ours.